He chose to sleep like this. With a poop frozen halfway out. And his legs both stretched out.